a man that was cancer, and he was suffering and hurting, you know, and he didn't have much time. And I went in and I was doing music with rattles and with a drum. And I remember he fell asleep, and his wife was saying, "It's the first I've seen him relax at this level for a long time." She said, because he was from the prairie, so I was singing some traditional prairie music for him. And I had my eyes closed, and I could actually hear him sleeping. And I looked over, and I looked at his wife, and she was so appreciative that he could finally relax, you know, that he could finally have some rest.